Hey friends, and welcome back to my channel. This video is all about fixing the issue with AMD. While installing the drivers, you got the error. The version of AMD software you have launched is not compatible with your currently installed AMD graphic card. So without wasting time, let's go ahead and directly proceed with the resolution. First of all, in the basic step, right click on start menu and choose the option device manager. From here, go ahead, you need to expand your display adapter. Now right click on your AMD graphic card and choose option properties. Click on driver tab, and if rollback driver option is available over here, go ahead and choose the option rollback driver to fix out the issue of AMD software you have launched is not compatible with your currently installed AMD graphic card. If this method doesn't fix out for you, right click on start menu and choose the option run. Type here system properties advanced and hit the enter key. From here, click on the hardware tab. Now click on device installation settings. From here, choose the option no. Your device might not work as expected. By doing this, you have stopped Windows update to automatically install the graphic card drivers into your system. Click on the option save changes. Now you have stopped the Windows to automatically install the drivers. Now in next step, you need to do a clean installation of your drivers. For that, open up your browser. And here is display driver uninstaller. Go ahead and download it. Choose any mirror and save it into your system. Once the file is saved, open the zip folder and extract the file present inside the zip folder. Now open 7zip folder again. And again click on the option extract to extract all the files inside it. Now open the extracted folder. Right click on your display driver uninstaller and choose the option run as administrator. Now here click on the option launch. Now in this right pane, go ahead from the drop down list, choose the option GPU and it will automatically select your AMD graphic card. So over here in these three options, make sure you choose the option clean and restart. This will completely uninstall the drivers of your AMD graphic card from your system. While going through the process, your system may show a black screen, but it is a part of the uninstallation program. So once all the programs are completely uninstalled, restart your PC. After restarting, again, open up your web browser and here is the official website whose link I'll provide you in the description of this video. Go ahead and under the search for your product, you need to type in the name of your driver. For example, at my end, under the display driver, the name of my graphic card is Radeon RX 5500M. So I'll type in Radeon RX 5500M. I'll select it and hit the submit button. Now this will provide the relevant links depending upon the type of Windows you have. I have Windows 11. I'll go ahead and expand it. Now scroll down and either choose Adeline 1 or choose a Pro 1. My recommendation is to go with Adeline edition. Click on the option download, save it into system. The file size is of around 700 MB. So once these drivers are fully downloaded, go ahead and run these downloaded drivers into a system, and this will install the latest AMD graphic card drivers into system, which in turn fix the issue of the version of AMD software you have installed is not compatible with your currently installed AMD graphic card. So as of now, this is all about it, friends. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon to continue receiving updates from my channel. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you for watching.